Hello everyone, Joel Tooth here again, and today we're in Erlanger, Kentucky. We're on the rat hole line near the top of the grade over here. We got a big grain train headed this way right now, so this ought to be pretty cool coming up here to the very top of the grade. Start the video, son. Here we go. Erlanger Fire Department just got to run Lori Drive, a female not breathing in the back of the parking lot. That's those sirens. Erlanger Fire Department is on 154.190. Dispatch. Oh, that's going to be a good one.
Thank you.
Wow, was that awesome or what? Man, that was a heck of a grain train. Now you know where all the grain cars are at. They're headed southbound through Erlanger, Kentucky on the rat hole line. Man, that train was a long one. I could feel the heat coming off of those locomotives when it went by me. All kinds of power on that. Still hear the ambulance going by. They got a run here in Erlanger.
It might be coming by here even. I don't know where Lori Drive is at. Yeah, here they come. Person not breathing. Wow. Hope the person's okay. I heard it on my scanner just before that train came. Somebody in the parking lot not breathing. Erlanger, Kentucky. We're gonna catch another train still.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, always is.
Got the train getting ready to come down the hill here, northbound, right up here in Erlanger. Gonna drop down the hill into Ludlow, then go over to Cincinnati. there's a park right over there. It's got a real old train station you can see right there. And they got a caboose, a southern caboose right there. I remember when they brought that caboose in, they painted it and put it on a piece of track there. I don't know, 5-6 years ago, something like that. I made a video, it was one of my first videos. I made a video showing it there. All right, everyone, that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, always is. Here comes one down the steep hill. This is the steepest part right here. Track closest to me. There might be another train coming up the hill. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna walk up here a little bit. If I can get to the end of the train, maybe there's another train coming, I wouldn't miss it. Because if a train goes by on that other track, I'm not gonna be able to see it from over here. And it's starting to rain too. Got about a mile's walk back to the car. That's okay. But they stopped. I could smell something burning when they were coming down the hill. I guess it's the brake shoes. All right, let's walk up here a little bit and see where the end of the train's at. I walked all the way to the end of the train here, so if you're counting the cars, add about 17 more to it. And I'm not sure why they're stopped here, but those cars are empty. All those auto racks are empty, and they're headed northbound. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up and all that stuff. Watch the review if you can. Every review really helps my channel. That's what pays for the gas. I'll see you later.
doing, kitty?
Had the birds dive bombing her.